show it to our house.
Opening the front door, and here it is! And there they all are.
Philip having his finest punch.
There's Dad. Right, so here we are again. Dad's 70th birthday. And there he is. It's about 6 o'clock. He's watching telly. We're just going to have a look at the sunset as everyone's getting ready for the party. And here it is, Dad's party, his second 70th in Goa. There's Dad up there, the birthday boy, zooming in on Dad, zooming back out. Okay, I'm ready.
Mario?
Pan along.
Okay, pan.
Panning away, all right with you?
Yes, okay.
Pan.
Enough.
Cut.
Okay, last shot. Dad seeing his friends off for his 70th.
There's Mum.
Can we get Mum? Oh, that's lovely. Philip, I can see all three of you.
Yvonne, come here. Come here, Yvonne.
Yvonne, I think you should get the assistant.
Oh,
gosh, you look beautiful, all of you. Oh, yeah, hi. Hi, Philip. Happy birthday, Philip.
Thank you.
What a lovely party. Thank you. There's Parin, Helga and Dad having a chilled beer at sunset.
How far does sunset. This go down?
10,000 rupees.
Dad,
I don't know, just fucked it up. I can't find you. You disappeared.
Don't miss the football.
Yeah.
Oh, that's I'd rather be a Swissie than a Turk.
Oh, darling.
Sydney suburbs. One of them was on the top of the cliff, one was on the edge, and they called it Edge Cliff. And there was another one that was under it, so they called it Under. So now, what sort of imagination is this? Fluting cones of Australia's greatest sun beckon you home like a light. Now, with that, back to the thanks. I mean, thank you to the High Commission, because it's wonderful, wonderful to just look around while you've got time. Thanks to Dan Franklin and the public support. Thank you all for coming.
Where are you going?
Astrud, gentle,
got his feet up too big for his bed.
Nothing hello, seems to fit.
Tony.
Hello.
They keep falling.
So I just did need some talking to the sun.
What's Pa doing, darling?
And I said I didn't like the way he got things done. Sleeping on the job. Those raindrops are falling on my head. They keep falling. But there's one thing. I know the blues they send to meet me won't defeat me. It won't be long till happiness
comes
up to greet me.
And who's this?
The raindrops keep falling on my head. But that doesn't mean my eyes will soon be turned. I'm coming home after my time.
What's your name?
Now I've got to know what is and isn't mine. If you receive my letter telling
you. Well, you only just switched it on.
Good trick.
If you still want me.
Yeah. Hello. There's Grandpa.
Yeah.
It's a long, long way to Tipperary, but my heart's right there.
Over, and then there was only one little baby on the stool. Baby Davy. Because I was missing my doggy so much.
Please don't make us cry again.
Oh, the dog came back!
No, the dog the girl, the honey came back.
We found the doggy, darling.
We found the doggy.
We found the dog.
A box. 5 miles from Gundagai.
Aww, that like song always made me feel so emotional.
I think she's wonderful. No, I think she's bonza. And she reckons I'm gullo. She's such a trimmer that I've entered her for the local show. What's the use of worrying? It never was worthwhile. So pack up your troubles in your old kit bag and smile, smile, smile.